find you.
He's not here, of course, to celebrate his 50th birthday. He wouldn't have been if no one had the chance to see that. Our defiance, our youth, our naivety, and our vulnerability. What we remember most about Elvis is not the fact that he died, but we are reminded about the fact of when he was young and when he was young.